Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 8 of season 4 of Overlord. It's gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, go. God, I still hate him so bad. Why he looked like that? Come on. I'm sorry. Oh my god. Oh. See, once again, I feel like that'll be your downfall. You know, you calling everybody useless. Somebody gonna be beating the shit or killing the fuck out of him, and then I'm gonna be like, ha 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 ha. Excuse me. But see, what if this... See, this is why you shouldn't never meddle in certain things, because, you know, you either get killed or, you know, something else. And I feel like, once again, still he gonna get killed. Not for what you think. She has questions. Was it Philip? Philip and his fucking dumbass. Possibly. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna get angry at you. Child. Oh, okay, no, a woman. Just the way she looked, like when she was bent over, she looked like a kid. Something about this ain't right to me. Right. Cause see, Philip had her do this shit. Of course, of course. Am I right? I'm right. Yes, I'm right. No. Apparently not. I think so too. I mean, hold on, wait. We can't always kill him. Wait. We can't kill the whole kingdom over that. Yes.
Good job, Tommy.
Good job. Oh God. I'm so bad for this kingdom. I'm sorry. Oh, Jesus. Oh God. Oh. Philip, you about to die. No, it's for sure 100% Philip. Even though, yes, he still gets on my nerves, there are some things about him and the things that he says that, yeah, I do agree with. This is one of them. see, that's just the beginning of the end, because of course they're gonna find Philip next week, and he's gonna die. He is gonna have a public, him and everyone else who was in this planning of this operation of stealing food, they're all gonna get publicly executed or something. If it's not an execution, it is probably exiled, or they might just, you know, be in jail for the rest of their lives. So Philip, you know, not the greatest move, sir. No. But something tells me he is gonna try to see Alberta one more time before he I can't. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait. Your Majesty? What? Wait a minute. That wasn't what I thought was gonna happen, or really what he was gonna say. Okay, once again, I'm flabbergasted, but something completely different this time. Alright, yeah, episode was good. That ending, what the fuck? So, is he gonna die next week? We're gonna kill the king for Philip? Y'all serious? Okay. Let's say the king dies next week. Y'all ain't gonna do anything to Philip. Y'all ain't gonna do jack shit to him. We not gonna get no slow, painful death, anything, you know, torturous. Something. He's gotta receive punishment. I mean, yes, like, yeah, the girl, the whole, like, homegirl who was with Philip, like, a couple episodes ago, yeah, she got featured in this episode, which was very surprising to see her. And this, I felt like she was going to be one of those one-off characters where she's just one and done, and we would never see her again. But the fact is that she was playing into this episode with the situation that Philip did. I mean, and she, you know, was able to come back, no harm, yet, but getting, you know, her ass beat by, you know, with a whip and such. And then, of course, having a fetish over that ish. Yeah. How is this going to go? I mean, what we thinking? Mm-hmm, that's what I know. How, what the fuck is going on? How the fuck is this going to go? What we thinking? Yeah. It was a good episode, though. Very, very good. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 8 of season 4 of Overlord. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Magical Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Tuesday for episode 9. Bye, guys!